striped zebra. For making a striped zebra, you will need black color paper, white tissue paper, glue stick, scissors, and crayons. Cut the black paper and the white tissue paper into small bits. Paste the bits of paper on the picture. Color the remaining part of the picture using crayons. And your striped zebra is ready.